Is entropy?
No, setup.
Yeah, okay. You can make a factory, but I would make it on the inside. Oh wait, this was Murphy asking?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, that's a bad time. I'm confusing you with somebody with a Belgian accent, which I should kinda know.
I didn't know it sounded like a waffle. Belgian waffles? Come on.
You know, you're kinda insulting two of the people in the chat now, right?
I know!
God damn it, I forgot where you're from, so I can't insult you back.
I got nothing against them.
But I feel a bit coming.
By the way, Afroth, this chamber dude is a Kaskop.
Excuse me?
Chamber is a Kaskop.
Oh, I a Kaskop, I a...
Oh, it's so long ago since I used that word, though. Oh shit, I forgot making tanks. So after you made like 3 end users, so you can just make tanks. They do nice damage against the scouts. Like a tank might actually almost be as good as a PD, I think, at the beginning. Oh man.
Oh, less units. That's nice.
What was the unit count?
20, same as last game. I guess I am getting my share of units, it's just these ones die quicker. Because they arrive sooner or something.
Scones are too fast.
Thank you for the help.
I I gave you some Aegis yellow.
How much time do we have?
2 minutes, I think.
Oh, till the next one. Oh yeah, around that time, yes.
I thought you have 3 Aegis in my base, which you can use to rebuild.
Okay, thank you.
Anyone got some power?
A lot, no.
I just need enough to get my Hydra up.
Maybe pause the ACU upgrade first.
Yeah, I wanted to get that T2 point defense so I can actually hold the stuff, because the Tech 1 just died immediately. Fiddlesticks, I'm not gonna get the upgrade done.
I think I'm playing that role the most time. I might get killed like this. Power last game already.
Yeah, I don't think I do either. It went better than I thought it would.
Yeah, I canceled the grid. I will wait until it's a little bit calmer, if that ever happens.
I already started one.
Purple has one.
And Stelvitz has a shield on J1 power. It's a bit. Hey Murphy, I'm giving you these three factors in front of your base. Can use those to make Declay Manches and put BDs behind.
I will just try to get some power to get some shields up, because otherwise I will never survive. With every wave I will probably lose my...
I'm overflowing level full assist HP power, because I'm stalling like a motherfucker now. Thought it would already be done.
When is air coming? Because I'm already worried about that.
As far as we know, there is no air on this map.
Oh.
At least we've never survived long enough to see
it. T3 bomber rush that wipes us out.
Yeah, that's going to be extremely lovely with 250% damage.
Oh fuck, I first hit. Meg.
Oh shit, this is where the MMLs are.
Yes.
Oh, that's just wonderful.
You can make your own MMLs and make the MDs.
Shit, I need to go, guys, for a sec. I'll give it to Brainlet, my base.
Alright. Want to pause or?
No.
Have a big hole here. There's a big gap. Oh.
Fix that.
I'm building a shield there to at least provide something.
Can I get a T3 NG from you, Entropy?
Got the 3 next to my platform, that's dope.
Thank you.
Boy.
Fuck.
I guess the monkey might be a good solution for all the stuff up there.
I think fat boy is better.
I could agree with that.
If somebody can give some point defense or something, I will try to shield up a little bit in my corner.
My economy is so far behind, it's not even funny.
What do you need?
How you have an economy? For me it's a piece of paper. It's counting maxes.
I can also assist with max upgrades. Murphy, just upgrade all your max, man, and I will send my guns over.
Got. I'll upgrade all that are not to T2 yet.
I have some shields, but no defense yet.
Yeah, it's going to melt, I think. What units are we getting now? Hospital bricks and wireless, but with shields.
I do not know what is wrong with PD's target prioritization, but man, is it sucks sometimes.
Anyway, I have to run again. These P1s didn't help much. Top, it's also looking nasty. Maybe send that factory to
top. It's because camera is no longer there.
Bottom is fine for the moment.
Why did they not say anything though?
Is doing, or Fat Boy is doing some nice work.
We got bricks now.
Oops.
Well, that's not good. Yeah, I was relying on overflow. I guess I knew that, but I didn't really know that.
Assisting with the Fat Boy.
Thank you.
Mass I have.
Oh, Selfitz is making a Fat Boy on his fucking hatch. That's
Oh, yeah, on the edge.
Not the best spot.
Man, those spearhead missiles hurt.
Oh, goodness, there's 10 spearheads. Yes, yes, that hurts a lot.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I didn't even know there's spearheads in this way.
That's the most painful thing I've ever seen.
We need to
just
kill those
instantly
quickly.
Kill, like, TPD and stuff like that. That's great.
We need to send units to kill them.
I think the flank will fall, guys.
You still have no power there, though.
Yeah, but he took away the. Yeah, it's not that. I'm not going to hold the line. I'm afraid. I have like nothing. Need to run you. Yeah, they are outranging us.
It's
very
difficult to deal with.
Huh.
I'm wise, could you make some loyalists with some shit with this?
Oh fuck, I lost my factory.
sniper bots. How far have you gotten, Entropy?
To what?
In this, like, how long have you lasted?
Not much longer than this. I think 34 or something.
Say, do you ever have to worry about nukes?
I'm not entirely sure. Might.
My biggest problem right now is power stall.
We don't kind of mess with the middle. A little bit of useful power.
Yeah, I was able to build a T1 power reactor, but there's no room for T3. Or T2.
Yeah, if there's still T1s left to reclaim them and also T1 factors and so on. Just reclaim and put in the way.
I basically got a salvo, I guess.
Can I get another T3 UEF?
Ah, the harps are still in the leaf. There you go, Murphy.
Thank you.
Take my maxes. I'm basically useless. I'm like trying to rebuild every time.
I can get the shit out of the top, I will do that. You're a new base.
I'm like the yellow DD. Not like the strong corner one.
Here, I also gave you two SSUs here with shields.
Okay.
Hey, at least this wave doesn't have any sniper bots in it.
On the bright side.
We don't want to do billies because loyalists.
That size now, if it kills all our power. Murphy, can
yeah,
you...
I've...
No, Yellow, can you...
I've been trying to keep a control of the stuff coming in, but I just haven't had the build power to keep up.
Yeah,
both
no, we
fronts.
Need the SAS with the shields on the top comprise. Because if we get through there, then.
I'm trying to get some shields at bottom, but I'm building first power again.
No, never mind. Please upgrade all your max, man. All of them.
Okay.
Just pause them.
I will move some build power up. Start putting out shields there. Something is not ideal here. Probably a little bit ambitious.
Can I get another T3 NG?
Can somebody move his?
I gave you a whole bunch here. You're yellow, right?
I'm the noob, yes.
If you're yellow, why are you asking me to move to your own NGs?
I was upgrading it, but I just... Never mind.
I think your NGs are in the way for the building. One other big thing.
There are too many NGs around.
These ones.
Yeah. Come on, boys, get some shields.
Yeah, those torrents are gonna be the end.
Wait, there's torrents? Oh my god.
There's no way, I have nothing to counter those.
Yeah, we can't make error.
I mean, I guess you could counter them with T3 artillery, but.
Shit, my other fat boy died as well. Maybe we should just make more nukes. Yeah, I'm serious. It's
Oops. Well, it was chaotic for my third or fourth game.
Mass. People actually can take them all, I'm surprised. Oh, my dude got killed. Yeah. defensive check now.
Anyway, I guess you guys lost the 40 minutes. I lost the first wave.
It's typical playing on the corner.
There it goes.
Commander under attack.
Well, that was a pretty good run.
Yep.
40 minutes.
Yeah, that's the furthest we've gotten, though. Of course, we played with different settings and 2 minute build time.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that was fun, though.
Hey, I gotta go. I only had time for one game today. Especially one like that, so...
I'm
talk to you later.
Thank you.